Good morning, fam. It's me again, coming to you with another episode of Building My First Home in Thailand. Where else in the world can you go and see a view like this? At this point, I want to show you some of the things that they're doing inside the home. Now is the time that they are using what they call here in Thailand, chop chop. And that means to put mud on the walls and to smooth them out, as they will also do on the outside of the home. So sit back, relax, and enjoy the show. Don't worry, once we get outside, I'll explain to you how this process works, because I want you to understand what it is that they're doing and why they're doing it. I can show you better than I can tell you, so watch this. Just want to let you know that the builder told me this would take approximately 3 weeks. And the shots that I'm showing you now are a compilation of this time period. So sit back and enjoy. And now I want to show you the completed project as far as mudding is concerned. And we are well on our way to completing this home within the next 3 months. Well, fam, we're now at the end of another video. I ask you to hang in there with me, and may Yah bless you and keep you until the next episode.